in the comments in one of my videos, Inspiration, I actually ended up getting a comment from ACS Ice saying that I should start getting, like, a face cam, and I should do a daily uploads, and I should do a series, I should do kind of things I should improve on, and things I can do different on my channel. And I was kind of thinking about it. I do have reasons behind the things that I actually do. The reason I don't do a series is because I can't seem to get enough feedback, and honestly, I am very insecure about what I upload. Whenever I don't get enough views, I feel like I posted a bad video. My Far Cry series, because of the fact that I only got 20 views, and I just don't feel good about it. I don't feel like I did good enough on that series, and I could have done better. Kind of why I don't do daily uploads is because if I get 20 views, even just 20 views and 5 likes, I feel like shit about myself, and I feel I didn't do good enough. The support you guys do give me, I really appreciate it. I don't even know what happened. I think I just, like, accidentally body slammed each other. Any type of feedback that you guys actually give me, I enjoy it more than anything, but I'm not gonna try and like core you guys anymore. I kinda do that already, and I feel bad whenever I do, but I really need to. This is the only way I'm gonna be able to get farther. And he also mentioned doing a face cam. Only reason I don't do face cams is because my Sony Vegas always messes up. My Sony Vegas never works. My Sony Vegas is shit. It always ends up getting taken off my desktop for some reason, or I have a rendering issue or something like that. Like right now, I only don't use Sony Vegas because it got taken off my desktop without me even knowing. I don't know why it does this. It's incredibly frustrating. Trust me, guys. I really want to do face cams, but I just can't right now. But that's the reason I don't do face cams. And again, with the daily uploads, I don't get enough feedback and whatnot, but I was actually thinking of it lately, and I really want to. Sure, I won't get as much views and whatnot as I do, but within the 4-day span, I might be able to. I'm not too sure, but I'm really gonna actually be trying to do that, I was thinking, because, hell, why not? If I can grow faster, that'd be really sick. I'm at 115 subs right now, and I worked pretty hard to this place, but it came rather slow. I'm not saying it's your guys' fault. Holy shit, I'm sucking this game. But I'm not saying that it's your guys' fault. I'm not saying that it's anyone's fault, really, except mine. It is my fault that I don't keep up sometimes. Sometimes I forget to upload. Sometimes I'm just too down to upload. Lately, I've been in quite a bit of a drag, and school has been really hard on me. I hate school. School is my worst place right now. And honestly, with school and everything going on, I'm in grade 10, and exams are a big thing. Exams are huge this year. As you guys know, I have my provincials and all that, and I'm actually terrified for them. I don't know what to even expect. Like, it sucks, honestly. School has become my enemy, and I hate school with a passion. I'll try my best to upload more than I usually do, because I've been really wanting to do that. I really do need to step up my upload game. Go away, Warbird. Oh, my. Every 4 days isn't enough. I even know that, and I see all these other YouTubers that do daily, and I question, how the hell do you do it? I swear to God, Warbird, leave me alone. Oh, my God. I want to do more videos than I am now, and if I can get more feedback and all that, that'd be really appreciated. While we're talking about feedback, can you remember to like this video, share it on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, or even subscribe to my channel if you enjoy the content. I swear I'm actually not even this bad, but this game, we're getting destroyed. Holy fuck. I also have to kind of manage my anger a little bit better than I have lately. Listen to this. That is my controller. Believe it or not, I actually ended up smashing it over my head. And that's what happened. It went pretty bad, and it really hurt. I actually sat there for like a couple minutes just holding my forehead because it hurt like a bitch. When the analog controllers hit your head, it's just not okay. It really hurt. So just future warning, guys, don't ever hit your head. With